Okay, so I've got the mixture in the cling film. I'm going to do this. I'm going to wrap it up into a boudon, really tightly over, and then just rolling it. Rolling it at the ends really tightly. Rolling it out again just to make sure it's long enough. I want to get about three portions out of that, so I can do that quite easily, taking off the end, so it's really, really neat finish. I'm going to put that into the chiller now for about half an hour.